friends. All right, so the thing that is broken, as you can probably see, is the Discord pictures. So unfortunately, OBS reset whatever setting I had on them, and I tried to fix it with my own brain, but I am missing a link that I need to fix it, so I'm just gonna wait until Noob gets here. he'll be here at about 8:30, I think. So, not super long. I'm gonna play easy mode because I wanna have fun. Don't judge me. I'm restarting the game because I want you all to see the beginning, actually. So, how's everybody doing? How's everybody's day, evening, whatnot? Don't know if you guys can hear me right now because I can't see my little thing. He's gonna be here 2.5 hours ago. No, he's gonna be here in a little bit. We can hear. Okay, thank God. When I was a kid, I loved listening to stories of my grandfather's pioneering days more than anything. Maybe I should move the chat box. Since then, it's been my dream to live in Olive Town, just like he did. I think y'all are good there. I'm the only one here. Yeah. That's okay. Hello, JD. Alright, friends. So I'm basically gonna do the exact same character. I'm pasty pale, therefore. Alright, so I'm gonna do the same color everything that I did last time. Well, I mean, maybe. Hi, Journey. Basic character, no additions. No! I like moss green. And then we're gonna do umber. Hairstyle. Which hairstyle do I want? Oh gosh, chat is covering this now. Oh my goodness! Chat, I don't know where to put you. Bowl? No. Just popping in, it's late, so I can't stay long, but I just want to poke my head in and say hi. All good. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'm trying to think. Because I did this hairstyle last time, but at the same time, I'm like, eh? Yellow? Okay. I feel like this is basic. My god, Noob is trying to give me advice on the thing. Did that already. Crying emoji. Go short hair one. Noob interrupting stream. God, Noob. Why are you texting me during stream? I think this one's kind of cute, though. But also, white hair. Let's go. Ew, no. JD loves to hate. And this is the look I did last time. This hairstyle's what in the world? What? Hello? That's what I did last time. But at the same time, meh. I'm like not opposed to this hair. Long hair 5. Or this hair, actually. Very short hair. Long hair 1's my favorite. I also really like this hair. It's basic because it's like this is the default for each of the characters, but like it's pretty though. If it's pretty, And this one's cute, but it makes me also look like a child. Therefore, but I also like this one. Long hair 5 is pretty cute. And then my voice.
Okay.
What if I did? I'm sorry. Anyways. Oh wait. Hold on. Outfits. Do I want this stance or this stance? I do like this stance, honestly. I like the smaller shoulders. Personally, powerful. But I like the smaller shoulders with the jacket. No. I'm gonna choose everything JD doesn't want. I think she's cute like this. I think she's cute. I don't think she is. Well, you can suck a- okay. I think she's cute. Shut up, JD. I think the jacket is better. Shut up, JD. Farm, hi noob. Farm, look at how cute she is. I restarted the game for you guys, by the way. Not cute, she's cute. And look, oh my god. I can choose a bike color. Look at how cute. I have a moped. Should I do white or should I do green? White or green, friends?
Get it, yeah.
Oh my god, hello, Zin! Thank you for the raid! How's it going? It has been a long time. Zin! Hi, Sonic Alex! Green? I kind of think so, too. Hello! Hello, friends. We are playing How Go Stream. Just started, actually. We're playing Story of Seasons. Hello, French Kitty. Hello, Zin. Noob will be joining shortly. And by shortly, I mean like 15-20 minutes. This is my cute little friend. Look at those foxes. Oh my god. Look. The animals are so cute. I can't wait to get a cow. The first thing you get is a chicken, but the cows, though. Y'all have to see the cows. Setting up tent. Oh my god, the squirrels are just chilling. I shall return shortly. Okie dokie. I can read what that says. Dang, Zin raided us at 10 minutes of stream. We just started. Damn. Yeah, I've only been live for 10 minutes. Almost 11 minutes. Hello, Victor. Dang, noob. You should be here to read his voice.
And who might you be? Did you come all the way here on that motorcycle?
I know, noob. This is a game where you can read stuff with me.
I did.
Well, that must have been an arduous journey. Your poor motorcycle tells a story all on its own.
I think he's Italian. No, I think he's Irish.
Ah, you needn't worry about it. I can have the repairs arranged. He's just gonna fix my bike for free. I'll be taking it to a man named Clemens who runs our tool shop. You can pick it up later once he's all done with it. By the way, might I have your name?
Tall. That's awesome. Hell yeah. Kettle.
I see, so your name's Kettle, is it? That sounds so familiar. Where have I heard that name before? Oh my goodness, your birthday! Is it what I think it is?
Hi, what's your name? Also, what's your birthday? No reason. Also, what time were you born? And where were you born? No reason. I just wanna... No reason.
Ah! Hi, ghost! Hi, Fable! Ah!
My birthday is autumn 12. Also known as October 12. Kettle Noob JDM here. Noob is almost here! Hi, Fable, how's it going?
Yes, I remember now, autumn 12! Come to think of it, his grandchild would be 20 by now.
27.
Ah, then that would make you? Noob isn't here. Not yet.
27. Actually, almost 28.
His losses shook him too hard. True. His granddaughter. I'm a girl. Choose gender. It's going, because I didn't realize you were streaming. That's okay. And I want to watch you stream. Here I am. You're watching. It's okay. I've only been live for 13 minutes.
Yes, of course. My apologies. I don't know how I could have forgotten when you're standing right in front of me. Goodness gracious, to think my dear old friend's granddaughter would find her way to Olive Town. Come on, then. I'd be happy to show you to your grandfather's old farm.
Let's go! I'm gonna name everything what I named it in my game that I already started. This will be my new file.
Is something the matter? Actually, let me guess, by the look on your face, you'd like to ask me, are you quite sure this is grandfather's farm, sir?
What does this game explain in three words? Farm. Dating. Cows. Not dating cows, but like, you have cows. It's like, Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing if they were one game, I feel like. Dating cows. No! That's not what I meant. It's if Animal Crossing and Harvest Moon were the same game. Dating? Yes, you can date in this game. You can get married and have a child in this game. I totally know what Harvest Moon is. It's farming, but also a dating sim.
And to that I would say it is. When your grandfather lived here, this farm was a lush and beautiful place. Emphasis on the was, I'm afraid. Now, what was the name of this farm again? It's on the tip of my tongue. Your grandfather must have told you the name of the farm, surely. What was it again? A child? Those aren't real.
They're not. Okay, so this is what I named it in my last playthrough that I did not get very far in. I thought it was really cute. Lunar Bee? Because I like the moon and I like bees.
Yes, that's what it was. Lunar Bee Farm. Interested in taking over the farm, are you? Well, I can't say I'm well-versed on the subject, but I can at least teach you the basics to start you off.
Okie dokie, sir. Hello, Steve. Can't wait.
Here you are. I'll pass these along to you. Thank you, Victor.
You know how long it took me to figure out where the tools were, Kitty, in my lap? Aw, Kitty.
These are tools for developing the farm. As I'm sure you are well aware, this farm has seen better days, but those tools will be the key to changing all that. Take pick of cat, prove it.
Cool.
be aware of trees and stones while clearing things out. You'll need special tools to deal with those. Cool. I realize this is a lot to take in, and it might be baffling at first. Take things at your own pace, and you'll gradually grow accustomed to it. Ah, and do use the sleeping bag in your tent if you find yourself exhausted from work. A good night's rest will restore your energy.
My phone isn't within reach, and I don't want to disturb him. That's fair. Also, I really love the fact that the next button in chat in this game is a little jumping chicken.
You're welcome to take some notes on all this for future reference. If you do, you can view them from the notebook in your tent anytime.
Yes!
Following along so far? If you're unsure about anything, I can explain it to you once more if you'd prefer.
I'm good.
Excellent. Glad to hear it.
Never mind, he got up.
No! I have some other things I should explain to you as well, but, well, I'd rather not overwhelm you. Let's wrap it up here for today. First, I'd like you to try out everything you've learned. I'll be back tomorrow to teach you how to grow crops.
Sadly, I must be off. Have a great stream and a fantastic day / night.
You too, Sonic Alex. Thank you so much for hanging out and coming with the raid. Oh, and if there's anything about Olive Town you'd like to know, I'm the man to ask. I'm its mayor, after all.
Oh, he's the mayor.
As a quick word of mayoral advice, I'd suggest you get acquainted with our residents. Leaving a good first impression is paramount, I always say.
Kettle, do you have anything new to read or watch?
Honestly, no, actually. I have not been doing that very much recently.
Unfortunately.
Now then, I'll be on my way until tomorrow.
Yeah, I've been super busy, so I haven't, actually done a whole bunch. Alright, so these, cool. Cool. And this one. Okay, so I've got them out. Thanks for the lurk. Okay, if you sow seeds in your fields, you'll be able to grow crops.
Cool.
I don't have crops though.
Oh my gosh, an onion.
Give. Think. Look at how strong she is. I didn't need the powerful stance. Oh. I will not yet, because I know I'm not allowed to yet. I don't have a coop to put you in yet.
Cool.
Gotta chop down the trees. Yeah, guys. And then I'll go meet the townsfolk. Dang, I can't believe I already have money. In Stardew Valley, they give you nothing when you start off. You move into the farm with zero money. At least I have some money to my name. This character is a lot smarter. Alright, I just want to know how much I have to get before I can do the coop, just so I can focus on that first. Because I want to tame that chicken. Kitty picks dropped? Hell yeah! Okay, so I have enough log. I need stone and grass. Okay. So let's get some grass.
Hello? I would like to tame the chicken. I'm an apprentice reaper, everyone. Who is this? Hi, friend. Oh, you disappeared. Very sad. It's actually sign language. What? What is the least spoken language in the US? Oh, well, yeah, sign language is not spoken. It's signed. Oh no, my stamina. I'm so close to the amount that I need. I'm a little tired. Kettle, keep going. My answer is also correct. Alright. Oops. Oh, it takes a lot to do rock. That was not the rock I wanted. Give me rock. Give me rock. Hello, townspeople that I'm not meeting. I'm an apprentice miner. Hell yeah, I am. How many do I have? 11? Okay. Alright. Goodness gracious. I swear. I had to stop it and restart it again. Kettle's back. Anyways, here's my chicken. Hey, Yosa's online. Kettle back. Kettle back. Say hi to Alfred. Say hi to Alfred. Anyways, Alfred, you can come outside and graze. Okay, now that we did that, who wants to go meet some townspeople? Let's ship some stuff. So I can... Hi, Alfred. Thank you for saying hi to Alfred. So I have one chicken now. Enter. Who dat? Okay, the animal shop. Hello? It's a pleasure to meet you. Oh my, you inherited that farm? That's wonderful. I'm Bridget. I'm very familiar with handling animals, so if you need any help with that, please ask me. I want to meet the date peeps. This is one of them. You can tell because she has a heart next to her name. Do I have settings? Yes, this is Bridget. She's really cute. Huh. Oh, this is her mom. It's a pleasure to meet you. You're Kettle, right? I'm Patricia. I run the animal shop. Keep that in mind now. I expect you'll be needing to come by before long. I already have a chicken. His name is Alfred. Is this Dad?
Hey, I haven't seen you around before.
I'm trying my best.
Ah, your name's Kettle, is it? I'm Jorg, captain of the ferry. Good to meet you, lass.
Patricia doesn't have a heart next to her name. I cannot romance the mommy because she has a husband. All right, who's in here? The general store. Okay. Who you? A love interest.
Hey, you looking for anything in particular? Oh, so you're Kettle. I heard about you from the mayor. I'm Jack, your friendly neighborhood general of the general store. What? Okay, that flopped. I'm Jess. Nice to meet you. I'm Jack, your friendly neighborhood general of general store generalities. Homie. Okay, that flopped. Jack, you look boring. Jack does look boring. God, Jack, who are you? Oh, I can't romance her. Howdy, you're Kettle, right? I'm Angela. My family runs the general store. Nice to meet you. Do you have a dad, Jack? Do you live with your father? Or just mommy? Well, he's not home. Jack was kind of funny, though. What about the specific store? Oh, hello? There he is.
Ain't you, Kettle? I heard about you from Victor.
I'm Simon. My daughter took over the general store for me, though, so I still help her out. I helped pioneer this land with your grandfather, you know? Those were the days. Kettle wants the parents. They're probably my age.
My, hello there. And you are?
She's not romanceable either.
Gracious, you're Kettle? Now that I think of it, you do look quite a bit like your grandfather. My name's Jessie. I was good friends with your grandfather, you know?
Is she old? Or like what? Whatever. Alright, who's in here? Oh my god, they're having a family dinner! Well now, you've got the look of someone who hasn't gone fishing before, am I right? You wanna say that to my face? Took me out of genuinely thought. There was sudden voice acting. Really? You're welcome. Like, in-game? You're welcome. Thank you very much. Homie, you wanna say that to my face? Well now, you've got the look of someone who hasn't gone fishing before, am I right? Why would you say that to someone? Why is that the first thing you say to me? I already played through this, so I'm reacting to it again, but still. Why is this the first sentence? Well, you do? Why is this the first sentence that comes out of her mouth? She's like, oh my god! You've never been fishing before? That makes sense. You have the look. Don't you worry. This is a good opportunity as any to learn. I'd be happy to teach you if you'd like to try. You're not a fisher. Here, for starters, I'll give you this fishing rod. It was just lying around my house, and I'd rather it be put to good use. Ma'am, you're making her out to be way more rude than she is being. She's giving me a fishing rod. This is the first time I've met her. Thank you. I'll put it in my heart. The rules of fishing are simple. If there's a body of water, you can probably cast your line into it. So you mean a puddle? Just kidding. That's not a body. It's a gift. That's nice. Simply face the water, throw out your line, and the moment you nab something on the hook, start reeling it in. Once you've gained enough fishing experience, I bet you'll be able to reel in the big ones, just like mi amor Marcos can. And that's all there is to it. Now get out there and enjoy the fish.
Oh, enjoy the fish, hungry.
Do you have limes on your dress? I guess you do. Who are you?
Hello.
Hello. We haven't met before, have we? Oh, so your name is Kettle. I'm Raul. It's a pleasure to meet you. Okay.
Yo.
Oh, this is a love interest. Emilio. You come here to sightsee? I can guide you around if you want. Oh, you're the one who came on that motorcycle. Kettle, right? I'm Emilio. Don't you go forgetting it now, okay? Hola, nice to meet you. I'm Marcos, a fisherman. And you're Kettle, right? We're a tight-knit community here. Everyone knows everyone. Come by and shoot the breeze sometimes. Okay. Good to meet you. Ma'am, we've already met.
Could you be the new owner of that farm? You're cattle, right? You look like you've never been fishing before. My name is Manuela, and don't you forget it. I'll never forget you, Manuela. I will never forget the way you told me I've never been fishing before. I look like I've never been fishing. You were correct, but it still hurt. Is anybody here? No. Who's in here? The hotel. Cool. Who dat? Aw, she's not romanceable! But her hair's so pretty! Hello, you're Kettle, right? My name's Beth. I'm something of an archaeologist. Archaeological enthusiast. This just said I can't read. I'm on the hunt for antiques in this town. I'm only a guest staying at the hotel, but in any case, it's a pleasure to meet you. Who dat? Who dat?
Ahoy!
You look like a pirate, and you said ahoy. You're Kettle, right? I've heard about you. Have you heard about me? No. Aw, you haven't? I'm Jason. Jason? You're Kettle, right? You look like you've never been fishing before. Jason? Though I may look the part of a dashing corsair, I'm actually the owner of the Gull's Rest Hotel. Alright, buddy. Dashing is a word I would use to describe you. Oh wait, no, I already met Beth. Hey there, Beth. Karina, are you here? Karina is not here. Well, whatever. The romance options suck. So far they do. Everybody that I think is attractive is not romanceable. Like her, just kidding.
Hi there!
Hello, Kettle. I'm Sally and I run the cafe. Have some coffee. I make a mean cup of joe if I do say so myself. She makes an angry cup of Joseph. Okay, nobody's in here. Nobody's in here. I don't think anybody's in here. This is that pirate's room, isn't it? Oh, wait.
Hey, I'm Mikey. Fun fact, I can shoot lasers from my eyes. Pew, pew. What's your name? Kettle? Okay, I'm gonna remember that.
Oh, Mikey.
I'm friendly.
Alright, I met everybody in the hotel.
Flowers? Flowers?
Hi.
Yes? Might I ask who you are?
Oh, Mikey, aka Fanboy from The Incredibles. Yeah. You can't choose lasers from your eyes, idiot kid.
Your name is Kettle? Oh, you're the one who came into town riding a motorcycle. My name is Lynn. I managed a flower shop with my grandpa. We'd be delighted to receive your patronage. Who are you?
Oh. Who are you again? Ah, Kettle. So you're the one, then.
I'm the one. We have the same hair color.
My name's Dwin. My granddaughter and I run the flower shop. If you ever want flowers or seeds, come to me.
Okay. They run a flower shop. That's very nice. Lynn is kind of cute. What's that? Nothing I need to worry about right now, I guess. Oh my god, I can M-word again since it's another stream. You can! you can! Who dat?
Hey!
Hey, I'm Clemens. Oh, he's the one with my motorbike! I'm the guy behind all of the bits and bobs at the tool shop, and you are... Wait, I can't? You can? Ah, so you're Kettle. Good to meet you.
Hello? Hello?
Yo.
Oh, are you the one I've been hearing rumors about? Kettle? I'm Lars. I help my big brother Clem at the tool shop. You came here on a motorcycle, right? Well, it just so happens I'm this town's motorcycle expert. If you ever need any help with that, I'm your guy. Today is the day that I can't read. Kettle is illiterate. The stream. I thought that was a person. And not smoke. Okay, a park. Alright. What is this? Oh, hello. Sasuke? Oh my god, it's Sasuke! He's romanceable! Dear me, I have not seen you in these parts before. Are you new to this town? You are Kettle, a fine name. He's a lot nicer than Sasuke. He's not Sasuke. Sasuke's not nearly this nice. I shall commit it to memory. Yo, Sasuke! Alright, we're romancing Sasuke. I am Caldiori. No, you're Sasuke. I hope we will forge an excellent relationship. You're much politer. Oh my god, it's Sasuke. We found our life partner. You are Lady Kettle, correct? I have heard tell of you from Master Victor. I am called Dosetsu. I have attended the young master Lord Iori since his birth. You mean Sasuke? I love them. I love Sasuke. This Sasuke. Iori, yeah. It's Iori. Who? Where? Is anybody in here? Hello? Oh, there is someone in here. Hello, sir. Yeah. My old man told me all about you. You're Kettle, right? I'm Jacopo. In case you haven't guessed, I'm the mayor's son. I got a gig working on the ferry. Pleasure's mine. Again, not a romanceable character. Look at those cute pictures of them, though. Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh, yes. I have heard of you. You're a Kettle, correct? My name is Gloria. I curate the museum. You are welcome to peruse our exhibits anytime the mood strikes you. Can we go back to Iori? No. I have to meet all the townspeople. We'll go back to Iori tomorrow. I wonder if this game has like a, oh my god, you can't be out this late option. How have people heard of you? You came in 2 seconds ago. You know what? You're right. Oh, hi. Pardon me. You were just at home. Yes, you over there. Might I have a moment of your time? Olive Museum was established so that tourists the world over could view some of the splendors of our town holds. As you can see, however, we currently have few spectacles to attract our visitors with. It is quite the conundrum. For a while now, I've considered making art of the local wild animals, but I don't have the resources I need. It's kind of concerning how fast the nude spreads in town. It's an obviously very small town. They have eyes everywhere. They do. Nothing ever happens in their lives, so all they have is anything that happens. If it was you, I assume it was. Thank you for changing Nightbot to say Fable. You're welcome. I did it like right before I started stream, cause I had to fix M-word anyway. So I was like, let's go, Nightbot. I have a request for you, if you have the time to do so. Would you be able to take pictures of those wild animals? Oh my god, I mean, given so many things. I got a camera? Ah, I suppose I should also mention that I have interest in building an aquarium. If you could donate any sea creatures to us, I'd be most grateful. This is why I say it's like Animal Crossing. Because we're helping build a museum. Oh, and I almost forgot. From time to time, you might come across relics of ages past. Raina can't get enough of them. If you find something out of the ordinary, feel free to show it to her. She'll examine it for you. They really want you to say they do. We'd appreciate any support you can provide us. I'll be counting on you. I'm just a farmer lady. But okay, I guess I am the person that's going to be seeing animals the most. Is there anybody in here? No, Kettle, because the museum is closed. It's 10 p.m., but I can just walk right in. Oh, okay. I seriously wonder if there's, like, any time of day that I can't... Okay, there's nobody in here. I really wonder if there's any time of day that I can't, oh, that's Sasuke's house. Walk into anywhere. I think there was, like, one or two more people that I haven't met yet. Oh my god, yes, I need to get into this house. This is my favorite house in the game. It's so funny. Look it. Look at how Lovett leaves requests in his mansion for those who wish to test their cooking skills. Oh, okay, cool. Look at him. Goodness gracious. So fancy, right? Bruh. Why, hello. I am called Lovett. Oh. I travel the world in search of fine cuisine, writing magazine articles on my discoveries. Do let me know if you happen upon any Olive Town delicacies. God, I love him. He's so bougie, but at the same time, he's poor as hell. Okay, that's enough for today. I think I'm gonna go to bed and then start the day tomorrow, because I don't know what time it's gonna force me to go to sleep. I haven't tested that theory out yet. I don't know what time it makes you go to sleep. But, Lovett, you are incredible. Lovett is amazing. Lovett is so funny. He's, like, only the finest. But I have rags for bed sheets. Wow. I made the general store expand its light up with just one day of being here. Now that it's time, I explained how to grow crops, but first you'll be needing these. More tools in my heart. Thank you. These will be your basic tools for field work, so take good care of them. Seeds can't be planted on untilled soils, so you'll want to use the hoe to till it. Once that's done, you can sow seeds on the tilled soil. Then, and this is important, you want to water your crops diligently every day. Don't forget about them. I will forget about them. After a few days of care, your crops will be ready to harvest. When we reach the M word, I expect Kettle to scream the word at the top of her lungs. We will see. We will see. You can place crops in that shipping bin over there. They'll be shipped out and you'll be compensated for your hard work. You better... Okay. I think it's about time we put those turnip seeds I just gave you into good use. Got it. Ah, by the way, did you happen to see any wild crops while you were clearing the farm? If you ship those crops out, your local shops will begin to sell the seeds. So be on the lookout for them. Nice. Let's see, tomorrow I'll teach you how to make use of any logs and stones you might have collected. They look like junk, I know, but they're useful materials. Yeah, I just redid my chicken coop with them. Hmm? Why am I going out of my way to teach you all this, you ask? I owe your grandfather a great debt, and I've always wanted to repay him for it. Teaching his granddaughter is one of the ways I can do that. You know, I want to know what the debt is, and why he owes it. What did you do, Victor? In any case, I should get going, but worry not. I'll be back tomorrow. Gambling debt. He's paying it back by just helping. Nice. I can sidestep. Nice. Okay. So, I got... Oh, gosh. Okay. feel okay. So okay. Okay. Nice. So actually, I would like to place my well, oh gosh, right here. That was fast. And then they gave me 9 seeds. I gotta go see Alfred soon. Oh no! Stream is doing its buffering thing again. Better not. It better not. Perfect.
I'm a real farmer now.
I'm glad that it tells you how much water you have left in here, actually, instead of you having to guess. That's pretty nice. Alright. My chicken. Alfred! Alright, Alfred. Come out and eat, dude. But I will be chopping down a tree, so you need to clear the area. I wonder if I can accidentally hit Alfred. That would be really sad. Don't hit Alfred. I'm trying not to, Fable. I'm trying not to. Oh, look it. Alfred just got really happy for something. Happy New Day, everyone who's in the right time zone. Happy 9 p.m. for everybody who's in the right time zone. I think I met everybody, though. Who else do I still need to meet? Okay, oh no, I still have a ton of people to meet. Okay. Jeez, I thought I met everybody. Happy day. I'm a little tired. No, you're not, Kettle. You're not farming, Kettle. We feel fine. Wow, I love destroying trees. My favorite. Could someone possibly beat Yuri? Not you, Nightbot. Hey, Yuri's gonna be the one. Because he looks like Sasuke. Don't you love a Sasuke impersonator? Love me some Sasuke impersonations. Iori looks pretty. He does. I feel like I might pass out. Okay, I'm sorry, Farm Kettle. Sorry, Farm Kettle. We can stop now. Cherry seedling? Ooh. Hold up. No! Back. What's this game called again? Story of Seasons. Pioneers of Olive Town. There we go. Cherry tree is right there. No, keep working, Farm Kettle. No. I don't want to pass out before I see Sasuke. Who are you? Oh, it's Lin.
Don't you find yourself wishing more people would come to this town?
No, I don't. I met all of you already. Where are the people that I haven't met? Hello? Like, oh, who are you?
Hello.
Enchanté. I'm Karina, stylist. I just moved to this town too, funny enough. We should help each other get settled. Nice. A person. Who are you?
Hey!
Oh, I love interest. If you're looking for the lowdown of Olive Town, then you've come to the right gal. Wait, you're Kettle? Mayor Victor told me about you. You should kill her. No! French, disgusting. I'm appalled. I'm Laura, the town's tour guide. No question is a dumb question as far as I'm concerned, so fire away if there's anything you'd like to know. Okay, that's the grandpa. I met grandpa. Go eat a baguette, Stinky? No, you go eat a baguette. Actually, baguettes are delicious. You wish you could have a baguette. Okay. Victor's right, Sasuke. This town is not unpleasant, but it could do with a certain amount of bustle. I agree. Hi, tourist. Hello. Hi, other tourists. It's so nice that it's finally warming up. Aha! You are a person.
Oh!
You are a love interest. Are you Kettle by any chance? It could do with a certain amount of fratris. What?
Thought so. I heard from Mayor Victor that you came here from the city. I'm Reyna. I work at the museum. Let me know if you ever happen across anything rare.
I will do anything for you, Reyna. That's the term for murdering a relative. Very sad, JD, that you would murder a relative. Alright, is there anybody in here yet?
No.
Cause Sasuke? Why would I want to murder Sasuke? No, don't run away. I need to take a picture of you. Oh no! Don't! Aw, man! Okay. Who are you?
Hello.
A love interest, Ralph?
Oh, I don't think we've had the pleasure. I seem to recall the mayor saying something about this.
We're gonna date a nicer, sweeter, prettier Sasuke. I heard Sasuke where? Hi, Light God! No, because Sasuke is associated with family murder Kettle. Oh, you're right.
Ah, right. You're Kettle. You living on that farm, I hear. I'm Ralph. I work as a forest ranger here. Nice to meet you.
Hello, forest ranger. Sasuke didn't murder his family? No, Itachi did. How many more people do I still have to meet? Oh my god, that's so many people. Goodbye. Oh, wait, I don't think I've met you.
Yeah.
Damon, you a tourist? Oh, you're the one who took over the farm. You're Kettle, right? Why do you look like a punk? I'm Damon. I'm sure I'll see you around. He seems nice.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. I'm Cindy, and you are?
Y'all do be spoiling Naruto, wow. Is that Togami? It could be.
Oh, you're Kettle? So you're the one who's going to be living on the farm? May I come by to play sometime?
Sure, small child. I'm not saying that, like, where in the heck are all of the people? I met y'all. Also, that's like his entire life purpose from the very beginning, so it's kind of expected. That's fair. Hey, no M words. No M words. None. Oh no, I just wanted to say it. I met you. I guess I'll talk to you again, just in case you don't remember me. I like how relaxed this town is, but I guess a bit more excitement would be nice. If the town ever gets busier, we'll get more customers too. I kind of hate being busy though. You and I are the same, Jack. I cannot. She's really cute, though.
Sometimes I think that there may be more animals than people in this town.
Hi, Jack. Jack is growing on me. He's pretty fun. He's an underdog.
It wasn't that long ago that people used to say this town had more animals than people.
Y'all both said that.
It wouldn't hurt us to have some more tourists.
Everybody's talking about how empty this town is. Oh my god.
Oh my god, look at the cow.
Look at the cow. Look at the cow. I love him.
Oh, Nigel! I didn't introduce myself to Nigel!
Hello.
Hello, I'm Nigel. Let me know if you ever need any carpentry work done. I've got the skills, so I may as well put them to good use, yeah? Anyways, be seeing you.
Yes, Nigel! How many more people do I still need to meet? One, two, three, four, five. I need five more people. Norman's Groceries. Oh, I haven't been in here either. Hello.
Hello.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. I believe I've heard of you. You're Kettle, correct?
My name is Sydney. I usually work in the city. All of town is a nice place. My family loves it here too.
That's what you sound like to me. Sydney. There's literally nobody running the general store right now? Or the grocery store? Is there literally nobody running it? My god.
Oh, the bistro.
Oh. Love interest, Blair. You're not from around here, right? Are you a tourist? You're Kel. The mayor was going on and on about someone coming to take over the farm. Blair, I work at the bistro. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Blair.
Hello.
I've heard of you. You moved to this town recently, right? The mayor, Victor, announced the news to everyone. I'm Misaki. I run the bistro. Do drop by sometime. It'd be my pleasure to serve you. I love her. She looks cute. Of course, you're here. Love it.
If I write about the delectable cuisine to be found in this town, it is sure to have tourists flocking to it in an instant.
Blair looks cute, right? She looks cute. Hello? I cannot see you. Have we met somewhere before? Oh, you're Kettle. It's nice to meet you. I'm Norman, this town's grocer. If you're ever looking for ingredients or food, I'm your man. Come see me anytime. Yes, hello, Roof. Exactly. Hello, Roof. Okay, let's see. Who? Okay, just one more person. I think that's where I was at last time, too.
Huh?
This town looks like it's got it all, but it's really kind of podunk if you ask me.
It's kind of podunk if you ask me.
I imagine the youngins will be bored silly if this town doesn't get a little more engaging. Yeah, the youngins are upset.
I want this town to be the most happening place around, so we bring in more tourists.
Good luck with that. Y'all seem kind of boring right now.
No, I've met you.
Hi, Wall. I feel like... Hello. Hi, Wall. I do regular patrols of the forest, so I'm confident this is safe for some more... It's safe for some more tourists to come here. I feel like this is the last person. The shrine radiates a mysterious energy. Right? Hi, Wall. I feel like, because in every Harvest Moon game, there is a goddess. And the goddess is one of the characters, so I feel like Sasuke. I feel like that's the person we need to meet. A word of fishing advice. If you're on the hunt for a larger variety of fish, you would do well to ask Master Clemens to upgrade your fishing rod. Solid. Thank you, Sasuke. That's almost all I can do for today. Do I have anything else to ship? No, not really. I want storage. Let's see. Whose birthday? Angela's birthday is on Thursday. When is Sasuke's birthday? Looking for you. Aha, he's a winter 28th baby. Winter 28. Plenty of time to find a birthday present for him. Let's go, guys. Oh! See? I knew he was Irish. Top of the morning to you. I hope you're ready for another lesson. Today I thought it would be wise to teach you a bit about using raw materials. Unfortunately, I'm not what you'd call a specialist, so I've enlisted the help of Nigel, our local carpenter. Good morning, Kettle. My specialty is housing and furniture, you see, but I know enough about materials to teach you a thing or two. Have you been picking up logs and stones? You can craft all sorts of useful things with them. You could turn them into a fence for livestock, for one thing. If you're gonna run a farm, I'd say that's a pretty good use, eh? Naturally, you'll figure out other ways to utilize your materials as you go about developing your farm and such. Can my farm get bigger? Might as well teach you about makers while I'm here. See, makers can process your raw materials into new materials entirely. Can I have one? Real useful tools makers. Once you get your hands on them, I'm sure you'll figure out even better things to craft. Can I have one? One thing to keep in mind when using a maker, though, they'll take time to process your materials. Figured I'd let you know. Can I have one? A splendid explanation from Nigel. Quite easy to follow, don't you think? Now, how will you use your newfound knowledge?
I'll make a fence.
That, of course, will be entirely up to you. For now, I should be heading home. Until tomorrow! Got it. Until tomorrow. I hope you can have one. The chat camera. With the chat camera enabled, you can interact with the locals in a brand new way. Speak with them and see for yourself. You can change chat camera settings from the options menu. Options. No. 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 Where's the options menu? Where's the options menu? Menu. Options menu. Where is the options menu? Hello? God, I'm so confused. I don't have any photos. What's the options menu? I can overwrite my save data. Is that something I can do in game, or is that something that I have to do? Let me see something. Let me see something. Because I wonder if that's something that I have to do from, like, the start menu. Because I want to do that. I feel like it'd be a lot easier to see how beautiful Sasuke's face is. I mean, it'd be nicer to see the villagers' faces when I'm talking to them instead of the wall. That's the only reason. The only reason. Aha! It is here! Chat camera on. I think that. Okay. Let's see how that went. Kind of sad that you can't do that while you're playing. I had to quit the game to do it. Whatever. It's time to water my crops. Oh, sorry, birds. My bad. I'm an apprentice harvester. Wow. I do hope that worked, though. Okay, let's continue to chop down trees. I have some trees that are starting to grow back. But I just want to clear out the area so I know what I'm working with. Oh, I can fix. Oh, I need lumber. That's a lot. I'd rather get lumber. That's a lot of money. So I can make my farm bigger, that's good. Because I was thinking, this is not a lot of space, especially if I build a house instead of my tent. How many trees are here? All right. I wonder if I just buy a bunch of food. I'll just keep working and then clear this all out right now. Because I'm getting impatient. I want to start making stuff. I want to get a house too, instead of living in a tent. So if my grandpa lived here, how come there's no, house? Why do I have to build it myself? I understand, like, repairing it, but building it? My grandpa died and they're like, that's it, time to tear down the whole thing. Sorry, animals nearby. I need to chop down trees. Oh, I need to let Alfred out. My bad, Alfred. Come back. All right, Alfred. Let's go, buddy. No, don't run away. Aww, I almost got a picture. I think as you get more adept at doing stuff, it'll give you more things, I've noticed. Okay. Oh, my pockets are full. Okay. I don't think I really need sap. That's the first time my pockets have been full. A blood clam, for some reason. Hello, Alfred. Alfred is the best. Let's go in town. Sasuke, I'm coming. I actually want to see if I can get a bigger bag. No, they're not open. Are they closed on Tuesdays? Is that what it is? No, I need to talk to Sasuke first. Wherever he is. I want him to be the first one. Hello? Where are you at, homie? Are you at home? No, he is not. I'll find you. Not to sound like a creep, but I found him. Mm. No, that's not. Hello? Oh, hi. My parents dote on their grandchildren so much. Why did it not work for Sasuke? There we go. Oh, nice. That's what his face looked like. Looks like. Have you grown accustomed to this town? He's not as pretty as I thought he'd be, actually. She's super cute.
Hello, Kettle. How's the day treating you?
Huh. Yori, come back.
There you are, Kettle. How are you? Anything new and exciting in your life?
Bruh. I want to see how cute everybody is. How cute are you?
Oh.
I only came here to sightsee, but I'm being treated like a full resident now. No, show me your face. I still have to get some shopping done. Hope I can take every before it gets dark. No, show me. I guess because we're inside. I like how laid back the town is, but we could do with a few more tourists. Oh, hello? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Where are we going? Where are we going? Why are you running? Hello? Sir? Hello? He won't even talk to me. Oh, he was running for dinner. Oh, hey. We're inside. I don't hate sleepy towns or anything. I just wish things were a bit more exciting. If there were more tourists, then maybe I'd be able to make more friends, too. I've seen my fair share of towns, and I gotta say, this one's a little on the sleepy side.
It would be nice if this town had a little more spirit.
I'm everybody's buddy. Oh, they're not having dinner together, they're having lunch. Bro, you ran all that way for lunch? Dude. I love how quiet this town is. Uh-huh. All of town is such a nice, peaceful place. Mm-hmm. Misaki's one of those people who you lose track of time talking to, you know? She's just got so many interesting things to say. I would love to talk to Misaki some more. Who are you?
The sun's all warm.
Hello, child? Oh gosh, hi. Huh. You look very upset. Motorcycle riding is the best thrill life's got to offer. There's no other way to get that same feeling of the wind in your hair. Okay. Compared to the city, this town's as backwards as you can get. Yeah, everybody hates living here, apparently. Okay, it's a Tuesday. Nigel, what can we do?
Hello.
Welcome to my workshop. What can I do for you? Buy farm facilities. Well, coop. Okay, not that. Develop farm facilities. Big coop. Okay. Expand house. Oh, shit! can buy a house. Let's go home living. Oh my god, I have a house. Let's go home living.
How about it? Nice and cozy like a home should be, right? I built a kitchen for you. You should try and cook something up with all those ingredients you pick up on the farm.
Oh, he gave me a kitchen.
With a house this spacious, I'd say you got enough room to keep a pet.
You're interested in pets, you should head on to the apple to shop. I'm sure Bridget can help you find the ones you're liking.
I gotta get some pets. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Pet time. Pet time. Pet time. Not even going inside the house. Pet time. Pet time. Pet? Pet. 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 Welcome, welcome. I see somebody's got a little extra pep in their step today. I want a pet.
You've expanded your house? Why, that's wonderful news. More space means more room for you to use. Oh, that reminds me, since you've gone to all the trouble to upgrade your house, why not get yourself a pet to share it with?
Kettle, we can we have more than one pet? That's what it's sounding like.
Here, I'll give this to you at no extra cost. Consider it a present from me.
A cat? A dog? I can go on walks with my pet. I can go on walks with my pet. I can go on walks with my pet. Oh my god, game of the year. I can go on walks with my pet. Let me tell you, you're going to have so much fun if you go on walks with them. They get a kick out of it too. Walks with my pet. I've never seen a game. So how about a life with a cute little buddy by your side? Seen a game allowed you to do?
Neither have I.
Oh my god, game of the year. If you're interested, just let Bridget know and she'll get you started. Bridget, I cannot wait. I can't wait to find out what sort of pets you'll choose. They're not even here. Oh no! Bridget!
Do you like animals?
Yes. Can I have a pet? Are you closed today?
Closed on Tuesdays. Tomorrow I will get a pet. I will get a pet tomorrow.
Nigel. Homie came in clutch with the house though. Buy furniture.
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah, but what? Why did y'all talk to me about this thing that I need to get and then not allow me to get it? Is what I want to know. Anyways, let's check out the house. What does the house look like? I'm gonna buy a pet tomorrow. Look at my house. I can take a bath. Bruh. Oh my god. Bruh. Bruh. Finally out of the tent. Take a bath for half an hour to freshen up. 100%. 100%. I love taking baths. Look at me. All clean and shiny. Change clothes. Wait, I can buy clothes though. I can buy clothes though, can't I? Sit. Does that restore health? It does not. Not like in Zelda. Wow. This is so nice. Finally out of the tent. Oh my god. Finally out of the tent. Bruh, I swear. I'm gonna see if I can get clothes. Are clothes something that I can like get? Is that a buyable thing? No, that's Nigel. Groceries. Tools. That's the florist. Would it be at the general store? Can I get clothes from the general store? I mean, who knows, right? Because, they're not open on Tuesdays. Nothing's open on Tuesdays. Oh my god. Oh, hey, dude. This place is pretty chill compared to the city. You bet your bippy it is. Hello, ma'am. Uh-huh. Vibrant makeup goes perfectly with clear blue skies. The combination always gets my spirits soaring. I'm so happy for you. Y'all, I'm tempted to just go to bed right now so that I can get my pet tomorrow. Just one more push and we'll have made it through this day. Not if I go to bed right now, then this day will already be done and I can buy my pet. Like, let's be for real. I'm very tempted. I think I'm gonna ship the iron. Cause I don't know. I'm gonna get more for sure. I'm gonna ship iron ore. Cause I know I'm gonna get more inside the cave. Those are this game's mines. Oh, farm kettle is low on health. So farm kettle's gonna just sell this and then go to bed. Farm kettle is what? I have a bed now. Look at me laying on top of, not even on the pillow. Farm kettle, get comfy, dude. The general store has expanded its product lineup. Good morning, Kettle. I see you've upgraded your home to a log cabin already. Allow me to offer my congratulations. I knew you had it in you. But, you know, if ever the time comes where you grow dissatisfied with log cabin life, you could expand further if you so choose. Nice, good to know. If you have head over to Nigel's workshop and commission him again, he'd be more than happy to upgrade your house into something special. Expanding my home. That said, I've taught you all I can. As a mayor, I'm usually in town, so don't hesitate to come find me if you need anything. I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do. I'm sure you'll create a farm just as wonderful as your grandfather's. Yes! Let's go, farm kettle. Alright. Gotta refill. This game just seems like it has so much to do. God, I can't wait to get a pet. All right. Let's get the rest of the trees. Everything for the pet. Absolutely everything for the pet. I cannot wait to see what kind of pets I can get. I know I can for sure get a dog and a cat, but like, they're making it also sound like there's more. I want to know why that thing is called Blood Clam. Let's take a picture of it. Save. Yeah, that's right. I got you. You didn't run away this time. I got a picture of your butt. You're okay, Farm Kettle. Yeah. I'm a fledgling reaper. Don't make me mad, 'cause I'm a reaper. So when you upgrade, it just gives you more supplies whenever you, like, do something, it seems. I keep missing. Oh, that's Farm Kettle's sign to stop doing that. I've cleared out a lot. Egg. Same size as Alfred. All right, Alfred. Let's go, Alfred. All right, friends, you know what time it is. All right, friends, you know what time it is. Let's go! name? Bye, pet. Oh my god. A Pomeranian. I can get different kinds of dog. I. Oh my god! Okay, just cats and dogs now, but the choices? The choices though. Oh my god. Do I want a black cat? Or do I want a Siamese cat? Or a calico? The Persian. Do I want a Persian? I'm getting a cat, JD. Do I want the Persian? Do I want the black cat? Do I want the calico? A Labrador Retriever? No. I can get both. Honestly, I can get both. But do I want... Oh, but the Persian is expensive. I hate you. I hate you too. I can get a black cat and then I can get a lab. Or I could get the Persian. The Persian is really cute. I don't have enough money to get it and the dog, though. Let's get a cat for now. Oh, I can only get one cat. I can only get one animal. I can only get one animal, guys. It says 0 out of 1. What should I get? Black cat or Persian cat? Bruh, I know. Should I get black cat or Persian cat? No, JD. Gotta be the Persian? Alright. What are we naming the Persian? Let's see. You want the Persian, it's in your heart. I do want the Persian. Let's see. Ugly? No. I'm going with, like, a star-themed stuff. But also, I have a chicken named Alfred, so that doesn't really count. Should I name Sparkle? What about Pluto Stardust? No, Pluto is the dog from Disney. Starpuff. Star. Starshine. Explosive. I don't know. Black hole. Oh my god, what if I named her Twilight? Sparkle is cute. What if I named her Twilight? Like, what's his face from Spy Family? Or I could do something along the line of Bugs, because I don't know, the movie is all that come. Oh, cat looks like Anya. 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 Should I name her Anya? Is her name gonna be Anya? Anya, it's like a pun. Okay, her name is Anya. Oh my god, I love her. By mount, I have no place to house the animal. Give me. Cat! My cat! My cat! My cat! Anya! Oh my god! I'm taking you for a walk. You're coming with me. You're coming with me. Anya! She's so cute. You're coming with me. Hi, do you like my cat? You knew this town back when it started. You'd be impressed by how crowded it's become. Nobody's talking about my cat. Nobody is talking about my cat. Sasuke, do you want to see my cat? Fishing fascinates the cat, though. Nothing can possibly replace the experience of dangling a line in the water and challenging yourself. Challenging your,
The sun is amazing. It helps all the flowers grow. My big bro told me that the city has loads more people than we do here.
I'll talk about Anya. She's adorable. She is adorable.
Did you know? The world has tons of towns that are way huger than this.
Look at how she follows me. Oh my god. I'm obsessed. Iori looks like someone who fishes. Iori does look like someone who fishes. Will someone talk about my cat? Comment on the fact that there's a cat here. Y'all don't just Jack? Sydney can be kind of cheeky sometimes, but even though she's always giving me grief, she can be pretty cute. Oh, is Cindy your little sister? Anyways, do you like my cat? She's also pretty cute. Whatever. Nobody appreciates you, Anya. So, I'm gonna leave you at home while I look for clothes. Did you like it? My pet has returned home. Good, because I returned her home. I would cry if I saw this cat. She's so cute. She is so cute. Okay, general store. What do y'all have for sale? Welcome to all of general store. How can I help you today? Oh, I can buy rabbit fur? Huh? Buy goods. Oh, okay. Confession pendant? Confess your feelings to that special someone. Oh, interesting. To propose. Oh, so this one's to propose, but the ring? No. Why can't I buy? Oh, there we go. No, wait. I don't have a dog. Wait, no, not 11. Fishing bait. No, I don't need fodder right now. Material? No. Oh, okay, so I can buy furniture here. but no clothing? How am I supposed to change my outfit if I can't buy clothing? Hello, sir. Generally good with animals, but as much as I like cats, we never get along. They're way too moody to handle. What's with that look? I have a cat. I just bought a cat. Homie, you are getting it. God. I love that cat. Hi. You're so cute, Lynn.
Hello, Kettle. How's your day going?
She's so cute. Damon, you're not a love interest anymore after that. No, not at all. Screw you, Damon. Damon is not gonna be the one I marry, because he don't like cats. That's a red flag.
My cat's in here.
Anya! 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 Can I put? Where do I put? Hey. How do I give you? Can I give? Oh my god. Can I give you your toy? Why can't I give you your toy? Do I not have a spot for it? Hello? I need a place to put the toy. I don't have a horse. Oh. Okay, that's livestock and that's pets. Where do I put the toy? Can I not put the toy in my house? I'm gonna look this up. Because I want to give my cat her toy. Mouse ball. How to use the bouncy ball and the mouse ball. Okay, how to use it. Okay. End up tossing them into the shipping bin. Okay. You can't use them unless you're walking your pet. Oh. You can now use the ball. Oh, so they're all single uses? Interesting. All right, where's Anya? Did Anya leave the house? Okay, Anya. So it's basically throw. Yeah. That was very cute. Worth. All right, Anya, into town. Y'all better love my cat. She's very cute. Y'all.
Hello. Hello.
I've been moving around a bunch, so now I'm hungry. This town has magnificent scenery. Yeah. Hey, yo, what you up to? Taking my cat for a walk. I will not. You will. Can I go into a building with my cat? I cannot. Anya, thank you for waiting. No, Anya. This way. This way. There we go. Get him. Get him. Ha ha. Love it, will you at least? Love it loves when there's delicious food in store. Nobody's talking about my cat. I don't have much to do at this time of day. Hello, Victor. What can we do to get more tourists to come? I don't know.
Haley!
There he is. He's fishing. Mm. How invigorating. This is the perfect weather for a stroll. Yeah, a stroll with my cat. Who you have not talked about. Come on, Anya. Let's go home. Iori, literally, if you say one nice thing about the cat, Kettle will pop down on one knee. True! True! God, look at this cat. What a nice time. I will never say a nice thing about that thing. I'll never say a nice thing about you. Not me going to bed at 5 p.m. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. The way she woke up. I'm obsessed with that cat. That was absurdly cute. Yeah! I would do everything to hurt it. You're just mad because I didn't buy a dog. What in the world? Oh, shoot. I'm running out of space. I wish I had, like, storage or something. Ha. Might notice some odd little creatures. Maybe something good will happen if you find a lot of them. Yeah, I've been finding a couple. That's right, I need to get the clam. I don't have any more money. Because I spent it all on a pet and a house. You know what? Worth. I found 12 of those things. Lover of beauty? Why, because I'm making the farm look nice? Seems like some of the trees are trying to grow back. I wonder how hard it is to actually fish in this game. Oh, that didn't take long. The fact that I have a cat just running around my farm makes me so happy. Oh, I'm not allowed to chop that down. Dang. Hey, buddy. What happened? What happened? Not grazing, not pregnant. How can you get a chicken pregnant? All right, buddy. Wow. I finished it. Farm looks so nice and empty. I feel like I should get another chicken or something. Oh, hello?
Well, hello there, Kettle. Getting the hang of things here in Olive Town. I realize we may not have as many conveniences compared to the big city, but we get by here well enough. We all worked together to build this place into what it is today, and we're proud of that. We have our troubles, of course, but Jacopo, what on earth are you doing here? Not skipping work on the ferry, are we? Nah, Dad. It's cool. We don't have any tourists headed in today, so I took care of cleaning duty in no time flat. So that's why you're back early? Yeah, pretty much. I figured I'd run and take a shower before Captain Jorg gives me my next assignment. Ugh. And that, you see, is one of our troubles. We lack tourism. Not saying that all of town has to be a top resort spot by any means, but I'd like it to be a tiny oasis that tourists can enjoy. That's where you come in, Kettle. You were raised in the big city, weren't you? Could I get your opinion on something? What do you suppose we should do to grab the attention of the city folk? Advertise on TV, develop the town with the latest tech, or offer a break from the hustle and bustle? I think we should offer a break. Ah, I see. Offering a calming break from city life might be just what they need. We can certainly do that for them here. I constantly think to myself, folks from the big city are always rushing around. They need a good break every now and then. If they could take some time to relax in all of town, perhaps they could find themselves again and remember life's simple pleasures. That was a fast shower, dude. Speaking of life's simple pleasures, that shower felt great. Maybe I'll sneak in a cafe trip and take the rest of the day off. Oh, for the love of... Please go to work, son.
What a slacker.
No? Y'all are having some business? How much are livestock?
Huh.
A lot. Cool. My skill level is not high enough to breed chickens. Cool. Got it.
Hello.
I don't have enough money for anything right now. Oh, she is so cute!
I wonder if Jason's the one who makes all the beds at the hotel.
The weather sure is nice today. It's like the sky stretches out on into infinity. She's just like me for real. She's just like me for real. Spring is a truly pleasant season indeed.
Yeah.
My mom and sister run the animal shop. I'm sure you'd get on well with them. I want to see you. Oh, she cute. Don't you think Gloria's kind of tough on me? She's so cute. It's literally you, Kettle. I mean, I have shorter hair.
Vibrant makeup goes perfectly with clear blue skies. The combination always gets my spirits soaring. You said that to me yesterday.
I'm better at tinkering with motorcycles than Clem, I'll have you know. The town has few residents, which causes the young master and I to appear all the more conspicuous.
Y'all gotta stop being so dang conspicuous then. Do you want to say that in front of Steve?
Do you want to say that in front of Steve? I said M-word. Not in the way. It's different. Trust. Can I buy flowers? Oh, I can. Oh, interesting. Buy furniture? Ooh. I like them. 400 for a plant is crazy to me. I think that everything is kind of like meh. I think everything is kind of meh here. Because like 400 is not a lot in this game.
I'ma put my plant. I think Noob is very late. I'm not quite sure if Noob is coming anymore. Now that I think about it. I'm not sure if Noob is coming. Now we're all just early. Imagine he's just in the voice chat. Muted, maybe. Oh my god, thank you! That all girl 1018 for the raid! How's it going? That tall girl. Oh my god, I can read. I can read. I'm so sorry. Yo, welcome. That tall girl. My brain only processed one of those teas. Thank you so much for the raid. So that tall girl, how tall are you? Hello, waiters. What were you playing? I'm 6'2"? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ooh, Friends of Mineral Town. I like that one too, actually. 12 stories tall. Hell yeah. No, dude, Friends of Mineral Town was one of my favorites when I was growing up. And I was super happy to hear that they remade it. How far are you in the game? Who are you romancing? I must know. The doctor on this playthrough? Good choice. The doctor really had a glow up in the remake of the game. I married Ron in my last run. Oh, nice! Ron is really cute. He really did. Like, for real though, his character design got so much better. You gonna talk about my cat?
Hello.
I've been moving around a bunch, so I'm hungry. How far are you in this game? Not super far. I'm on year one, day five. Who am I thinking about marrying? That's a great question. I'm leaning towards Iori because he kind of looks like Sasuke. Another sunny day, one perfectly suited to the sunny dispositions of our friends and neighbors, I might add. See? He looks like Sasuke. Why are you running? Y'all just be like going things so much. Y'all are going so fast. I was also an Itachi girl. I was always an Itachi girl. Me too, but you can't tell me that this is not Sasuke. The fact that Sasuke's in a Story of Seasons game. Greatly enjoy hearing the hustle and bustle of the town. Older brothers in anime. Older brothers in anime. Sesshomaru. Oh, that's right, I forgot. I never simped to any of the boys in Naruto. I didn't really, like, simp, honestly. This town would be so much more fun if it was just the teeniest bit livelier. She's kinda cute, though. Blair kinda cute. Show me. This town is a little deserted, but there's something nice about that, honestly. I want to talk to you. Why is she not romanceable? She's literally the hottest character in this whole game. What in the world? Hello there, Kettle. How goes it with you? Look at her! Misaki! It is a crime that you can't romance her. Kettle, calm? No. I wanted to marry Ralph in this game. The cat has halted all progress. His story is so cute. Which one is Ralph again? Oh, Iori likes me. Iori do be liking me. Oh, Jack do be liking me. Raul. Oh, why is my... What's happening to my volume? Which one is Ralph again? Oh yeah, Ralph is kind of cute. I think Ralph and Iori are some of the best, like, male, people. For real, why is she not romantic? God. Oh my God. And she's cute. Beth is so cute too. Oh my God. I also really like Bridget. I think Bridget's cute. Let's go though, Iori. My bestie already. Do you mind possible spoilers? I kind of want to go into this game blind, actually. Yeah. When I'm off work, the day goes by in a blah 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 flash. When I'm at work, the day drags on forever. Homie, me too. Wow. I tried changing the perfume I use. Wonder if anyone will notice. Well, now I noticed.
I know.
You got it? No worries. Bonjour, Kettle. You're looking stunning as always. Thank you.
Hi.
Hello, child tourist. Where are your parentals? Oh my God, no! Anya, let's go. Hey.
Yeah.
Damon, you don't like cats? You're managing a farm? Good luck with that. Thanks, it's going swimmingly, actually.
Oh my.
You haven't seen anything yet. All of town is just getting started. It's so funny whenever anyone has to go anywhere, they just sprint there. You know what? I feel bad for leaving you outside, so we're gonna end your walk here. My pet has returned home. For real, while y'all have to run, if all of town was a bit busier, we'd get more customers. Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Go to Beth's room. Homie, why are you running?
I still have some shopping to get done. I hope I can get everything taken care of before it gets dark.
Should probably leave soon then, because it's 5:36. Or something. Anybody home? Small child? No? That's fine. I love the new character animations. I remember when the game first came out, it was missing a lot of close-up shots. Oh, really? So they fixed a bunch of stuff? I only recently heard about this game, actually.
Mm-hmm. Dang. The tide changes in both the morning and the evening around here.
I want to get a heart event. Oh, Laura is cute? Laura is cute. You're playing on PC or Switch? I'm playing on Switch. Are you a tourist? Yeah. I love peaceful tourist spots like this. Look at them all eating dinner together. Love going fishing, but sometimes I get seasick. Yo. I love the sound of the waves. I could listen to them forever. Well, I haven't talked to you yet. Ah. Do you like seafood? If you do, you'll be happy to know that all the fish around here are delicious. As people who work with nature, we're kindred souls, you and I. Oh my God, thank you for the follow! Why was that so slow? Kitty, why are you buffering so hard? Oh, it's because my frames are dropping. That's rough, buddy. That's rough, buddy. Maybe that's my stream telling me that I should go to bed soon. Have you taken a liking to this town?
Oh, good evening, Kettle. Try to watch your step on your way home, will you?
I gotta run to bed, but it was lovely to meet you. Hell yeah, it was lovely to meet you too. Thank you so much again for the raid. I hope that you sleep well.
My mom says you gotta raise different crops every season. But man, there's way too many crops to think about. I don't know how you manage to do it.
Jack is impressed with my work. He's buttering me up.
I hope you take a liking to this town.
Mom says you gotta raise different crops for each season. She changes her stock each time the seasons change, you know? It's hard work.
I still want a new pet. Hello, Lovett. I love him.
Have you ever harvested rare crops such as jewel melons or star potatoes, perhaps? You simply must let me know if you ever encounter such morsels.
Bruh. I love this town. Everything is so tranquil.
You got it, buddy. When are y'all gonna finish my bike again? I've been here for 5 days. Hey, dude.
This town's still lacking a bunch of stuff, which means I got my work cut out for me as a carpenter. Good thing I'm good at it.
I'm glad the game gives you, like, a little... This is the first time you've talked to this person. Notification. It helps a lot, actually. Let's see. Who else have I not talked to? Oh, Angela? Why is that orange? Why is it orange? That's confusing. Oh, I need to make better friends with Misaki. Orangela. Misaki, my love. I don't care if you're not romanceable. You are to me.
Just wander around old ruins for the fun of it. I'm doing super important field work. What? You don't believe me?
Oh, I believe you, all right.
Hello.
I need to start getting ready for tomorrow. Misaki, you are beautiful. That's all. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Dang, I can't wait to be able to make lumber. Can I craft that thing? Ooh, I can. That's... Ooh, wait, hold up. The fun. I could have made it this whole time. Let's go. Is there a dilapidated barn over there? That'd be kind of cute. Alright, so let's see. I'm gonna put you right there. A. Insert. craft. How much lumber do I need to do this? 15. Okay, so that's fine then. I'll have that in no time. Hi, Anya.
Oh no, my hair is getting stuck to my microphone.
Good morning to you, Kettle. Apologies for barging on you so early, but there's something important I need to ask of you.
Yes?
Perhaps you might have noticed, but our fair town's been getting livelier by the day. But I can read those sentences. My hope is that if we keep this up, we can develop our town into an even better place to live. Unfortunately, I can't do that alone. That's why I'd like to petition your aid as a citizen of Olive Town.
Yes!
Most excellent. You've got the same can-do spirit as your grandfather. It's wonderful to have the help of someone so reliable. Once we develop the town, we can open more shops, all of which I'm sure will be to your liking. We might be able to open more shops. I'm still in the planning phases, so nothing's set in stone. But it should be financially feasible. Okay. Ahem. In any case, our current plan is to beautify our roads a bit. The more aesthetically pleasing our town is, the more satisfactory tourists will get, and a satisfied tourist is bound to visit us again. I've posted some details about the project on the bulletin board in Olive Hall. Don't forget to give it a read while you've got the time.
Oh, okay.
I look forward to our progress together as a town.
Nice. Got it. Good to know.
Hello, Anya. God, she's so cute. Yay!
Ooh, I can harvest.
I'm gonna make some money today. Oh no, not my pet treats. Anya. I almost forgot about my cherry tree, and I was about to chop it down. I better buy more crops. My bag is full. Oh no. Okay.
a lot of those things. I wish there was, like, storage in this game. Okay. Oh my god. Do I have to wait until all of them are done? This process to go a bit faster. Oh, hell yeah! That's exactly what I just asked. Can I put it up here? No. Right there, probably. Where did my lumber go? I didn't sell it. Did I put it back in here? I thought I had a few lumber. Interesting. I wanna do the thing. Anyways, while I'm waiting for that, let's go check out the message board. Hi, Jack. Blair loves movies too, but her tastes and mine are polar opposites. She's into rom-coms and stuff. What are you into? You didn't answer that part.
She likes rom-coms. It's so weird.
Rom-coms are fun, dude. What are you talking about? Okay. View request list. Requesting 10 logs. Requesting sap. Oh, shit. Yeah. Deliver. Let me go grab my stuff again. Because I think I have all of that. I was like, the roads aren't that bad. I don't know why you really you want to redo them. I thought about it a little bit longer, and I was like, actually, you know what? I agree. Oh, I don't have enough, though. Never mind. I swear I thought I had enough. Whatever. Let's go in the mines. Fancy. Dude, I love going in the mines. I'm a little tired. I'll at least get enough rocks, I guess. How many rocks do I have? Oh, I have enough. I want to know what's down here. Is this going to be any different? Nice. That's fancy. Okay, everything looks the same. Let's see, everything still looks the same. Dang, I'm getting down. Oh, hello. What?
You made it all the way down here? You're pretty good. As a reward, I'll give you a present. Keep up the hard work. You're doing great.
You're so cute. What the heck? That's so nice. please. I guess leave the mine. At that point, dang, I got an opal. I'm gonna keep some of these. Soon, so I'll end at the end of this day because I do need to get some sleep before tomorrow. I have to wake up extra early. Oh, wait. Oh, I guess we're making a log floor. I guess I decided that. Oh well. Now I have stone though. Just in case someone needs stone. What else do I want to build? A road made of carved wood. I'll make another one. I am truly impatient. I'm truly impatient. I just want my logs. Oh wait, I should buy more crops. Now that I think about it. That's one less than what I have on the thing, but that's enough. Sleep now. Good night, ghost. Night, Fable. Get good sleep. I'm gonna end stream soon as well.
please. I'm so close. I need 6 more. We're so close, friends. I can feel it. I really want to know what's on the other side. I'm just gonna stand around these until I have enough. I need 3 more. We're so close. Night, light god. You are going to sleep. I'm gonna take a bath in here. And then hopefully that makes time go by faster. Very nice. 1 more. And then I get to fix. Wait, no. I get to fix the bridge! Let's go, bridge! You rang? Ah, it's the bridge you want fixed, is it? It might take some time. Well, let's get this thing started. I'll see what I can do. Cool. It's under construction. That's good. All right, time to go to bed. How come a bridge takes time to repair, but my house took like 5 seconds? Just wondering. Is he working on it? Oh, it's fixed. Well.
That's almost done. Wow, that's what I thought. Solid lumber, iron ingot, and flexible grass. Okay, so I'm finding flexible grass. Ingot maker. Oh god, okay. Thread maker, mayonnaise maker, textile maker. Okay, so I need to get an ingot maker so I can tame this cow. I'm kind of glad that they give you like animals to start off with. Let me put it right there. Oh, I need four? Really? Interesting. Okay. The barn's gonna be a little harder to get ready to go. For the barn again. Okay, so I have enough lumber, but I need, well, no, I don't have enough lumber anymore. 10 and 50. Oh man. All right. I need a bucket for that. Purifying lakes. Oh. Interesting. There's so much stuff over here. Let's go, oh shit, another? Dang, dude. There's so much forageable stuff over here. Got sage. Sugar cane. Dang, there's so much. What do I need for that? Solid lumber, silver ingot, and mortar. Okay, and I'm pretty sure I can get the solid lumber with this stuff. Oh shit, there's another building up there. Yeah. Because those are solid logs, and I need solid lumber. That takes a lot of energy. Upgrade my stuff soon, actually. What's in these? Damn. Hold on. I need to... sell things again. Dang, this is gonna be difficult. A silver ore. That looks interesting. One more thing and then I'll end stream so that I'm not streaming too late. And the thing that I want to do is I would like to see if the wooden thing did anything. Like, did they repave the town? It seems like they did. Kettle, I'm glad you could make it. Take a gander at this road. Splendid, isn't it? That's not wood, but it's so pretty. Oh! Very nice. It's all right. You needn't hold back. Compliment our new roads all you like. Well, I'm in a famous resort. My word, I wasn't expecting such an enthusiastic reaction. All of us contributed Rebja ideas and put it up to a vote. This was our winner. Young Mikey had an idea for a popcorn stand as well, but I'm afraid it lost by a narrow margin. Honestly, I'm not a fan. What did you say? I said I'm not a fan. I'd rather have a cool maze just for the thrill of it. Roads and lamps are practical, which is just a fancy word for boring. Yes, but you said it yourself. It wouldn't be there only for the thrill of it. There would be no point in having one, so I turned it down. Okay, so are you telling me all the time I spent being lost on vacations was for nothing? Getting lost is part of the adventure. When you're lost, you discover all sorts of new things. That's what vacation's all about. I suppose I see what you mean, but nevertheless, I see no point in adding a maze to our town. Why, you can make all sorts of new discoveries here, and you don't even need to get lost. For example, you can find the town's handsome and dignified mayor? Alright, I see what you mean. But those discoveries will be created, mark my words. Create them? Who's gonna do that? Yes, well, Kettle will create them. Oh, yeah, sure, everything, rely on me. Oh, nice. Well, Kettle, you heard him, let's see what you got. My apologies, I ended up getting a little carried away there, but I know you'll do us proud. I'm rooting for you. Dang! Looks fancy. It's just nature as far as the eye can see. I see a lot of potential for urban development here. Well, I mean, it looks nice. All right, Olive Hell, what do you have to say? Okay, that's a big no from me right now. I need those. One more, Sasuke. The town is changing rapidly. I must etch its sight upon my memory, lest I forget how it once was. We just got a new road, dude. That's it. Well, hey. At least we've got that. All right. I think I'm gonna end there, and I will pick this up again. It was super fun, but hell yeah, this was a super fun game to stream. I will do it again at some point soon, or I'll just play it on my own too. Let's see if anybody else is playing. Story of Seasons. Who else is playing Story of Seasons? Not really anybody, honestly. So, we can go ahead and just end, I think. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I will see y'all next time. Get some good sleep if it's nighttime for you. If it's morning, I hope that you have a good day. Alrighty. Bye-bye.